It's pretty unbelievable. Let's cook. Alright, it was good, guys. Nah, we're gonna live long. At least around 20 types
of something.
Hey, we just gotta lock in.
You bear the mark. You are cursed.
Can someone open this door, please?
You fucking talking to me?
Touch me again. I'll kill you slow.
This key's gotta fit something.
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world. This is a room of secrets. Be aware, speaker. The keepers will keep coming. It will not rest until this world belongs to their overlords. Here we go. The ritual has begun.
Wait, what?
Oh god, this is a nightmare. It has to be. You down there, please. Do something. Help me.
This is taking forever. Holy. Yeah, I'm at the. It just finished. I'll let you know when I start it up again.
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the earthly horde.
Sacred place? Really? Then what? Some worm monster comes for its baby?
Only then can we prevent it.
Anyone else dizzy coming back from that? I feel like I'm gonna puke. I recognize it. It belongs to my partner.
Can you guys turn into the beast for me? Alright, so try to grapple up there instead. And then just run all the way down and shock the little panel that's down there. You got it more down more. No, it's a lower level. Hey, you found it. It's right next to it. Oh, you're good.
Everything still as messed up as it was before.
It's just have to end the round now. Unless the other guy wants to try it. It's a beat another beast. Yeah, so I can't do it no more. There we go.
You have blood on your hands.
Yeah, not gonna lie, yeah, you can try it again.
Your sins have allowed others to tear their way into your world.
It's like a little box all the way down at the first floor. It's highlighted once you're all the way down there. See it? It's near the door, you just shock it. Am I, like... I just want to say, am I wrong? It's right here.
You
oh, I
know
see.
It's weird.
My bad. I gotta be better with my directions.
The Ruby Rabbit. Each of you knows this place.
Hello.
Hey, I'm a happy.
How'd you say your day is?
You can't prove it. What? You got a problem? Bumping off my snitch, that's one thing. He was a no good low life. No chance you're gonna come quietly, huh? You gonna exercise your right to remain silent now? What is this even doing? This box is like a miniature armory.
Dumbass. This looks like it'll do some damage.
Yeah, that's very good.
Thank heavens for that, I was getting low. This might clear out some of the weeds around here.
Oh,
We gotta get this thing open. We're penned in like livestock.
You know, most of these things kind of look cheap.
Who the fuck invited you?
Hey! Keep your distance, creeps.
We gotta get this thing open. We're penned in like livestock.
Where's the lives gonna be at?
Hey, Floyd. I was at the fight last week. You messed him up good, you fucking animal.
Yeah, please.
I wonder what they'd think if I blew a great big bubble. Right in the fucking face.
You wanna try this again? So once you become the beast, just follow me. I'm going down there right now.
Double points!
Sounds like we're about to hit a big
payday. Alright, just melee this door open. Melee it, like, just like if you got a knife a zombie. Yeah, just the melee button. R3 circle.
Can you give me a description of that attacker?
Here, you grab this one.
I have to swallow this. Gum makes a real mess of the sidewalk.
Alright, wanna try it again? Alright, so you grapple up there, and then turn behind you and shock what's behind you. Yeah. Yeah, you got it. Nice.
Rolling around and being angry.
The birds. More than any other place in this city. Your paths crossed here.
I know who you are. I know what you do. I trust you about as far as I can piss in a hurricane.
I know who you are, too.
You want to grab the worm?
A crooked cop with more back. The worm must be taken to the sacred place. In the end, we have to leave. The power of the Emperor's control. Oh, right. That makes sense.
Four must be collected. Carpenter! Double points!
You up? Yeah, it did.
Try to come where I'm at and making the shield.
You gotta keep your peepers open. I thought you were streetwise.
Yeah. Just getting those last three parts.
Don't even look at me.
Come on.
I'm on this one. I got the last part. Alright. Just come to me when you can. Go down.
You are gonna regret that real soon. that easily.
The top one.
Complete the ritual. The gateworm's energy must be released.
You'll let me know if I'm doing this thing wrong, won't you?
Double points!
You just jump on the wall. I know it sounds crazy, but yeah. Let me try to revive them. Oh, I'll be able to make it to him. Alright. Nah, I just gotta help out everybody on the team. Okay, I came in here solo.
Glad you didn't forget about it.
Shut your fucking pie hole and get on your feet. We got shit to do.
Alright.
I heard something starting up.
That's actually pretty good. So how are we doing again?
Come on, you're in the fight game. You know how this works. Debts. They always have to be paid.
You saying we're here because we owe a debt? Should buy this. Yeah, bye. He's gonna come behind you. Yeah, he's helping us out, man.
That's how we get things done in this department. Shot three times in the line. kind of duty. Takes more than a scratch to bother me.
Gotta buy this delicious drink right here.
I think I used just the right amount of force. You should get some.
You know you ain't gonna get far on your own. Stick with me, you might have a chance.
Okay.
I don't rely on anyone to get this. Dirty cop will double cross me.
Buy the machine. See what you get. should see what you get on this machine right here. Maybe you might be lucky.
This isn't regular gum. It makes you feel different.
Yeah. So when you knife a zombie, they'll electrocute. Now you can try it on this guy right here.
So, this fucking magic man, you think he knows something we don't? I mean, all this shit seems right up his alley.
Nero's about as magic as my left cheek.
Magic Man and Twinkle Tits are gonna make it.
Shit. You wanna buy another one of those drinks?
I'm not even gonna bother reading it, you're right.
Case closed.
This delicious one right here.
I think I used just the right amount of force.
Intend to let that happen again.
You got no power in your punch.
You got a lot of nerve, creep.
This train's going someplace nice.
I'm gonna take that train. Mess with this gun, bro. It's pretty cool. It's the squid gun, man. I'll show you what it does when we get out. there's some zombies. Well, there's nothing I could use it on. No, I got more. It's like 10. Yeah, basically. It's pretty OP. Oh yeah. No, it's a speed cooler. we get your shield. There you go.
Gotta keep that.
think I got all them guys. They double teamed me. Damn. Hey, GG's guys, though. If we made it past round 20, we'd have hella good, bro.
And then he just liked it. He just liked it. Yeah, I love pissing him off when it comes to that stuff. Because then it's But no, I think yeah, both sides were wrong, but the cop should not have fucking just ripped them out. Because Tyreek was being a little difficult. He was being an ass.
Alright, good night, bro. Good playing with you.
But dude, your game's not above the law. Dude, I know.
People
were stressing.
That was fun.
Imagine you got a bet on someone, you just see them pull over on the side of the road, like 2 hours before the game. Does she ever give up that vibe to you? That she wants to like low key hook up with you? I know. Yeah. You're like, and if I somehow slip it in her butt? Are you still gonna hang out with people? The fuck?
Yeah, you're
right. They're just coming to me. What makes you say that? I'm about to hit the hay. What about you? For sure. Alright, I'll see you.
That was a fun moment.